This is Pat from PSA Custom Creations, and here's a bell I was making for a customer.